Hey, what is going on, everyone? Welcome to the next episode of Pokemon Sword. Today, this is how we look. We got some crazy star-studded eyes, we're trying to look like a dragon, kind of fancy. Yeah, I think we actually look decent.
We're both studs and stars.
Oh, ah. That's... Yes.
Yeah, boy.
Of course, Jordan.
Yeah, dog.
Let me go ahead and grab all these TMs, Jordan.
Grab the TMs.
What am I talking about?
You do whatever you need to. Oh,
the candies and stuff.
You candy it up, man. Pick something that you think can actually defeat dragon Pokemon. Now, you actually What kind of dragon? Does he have straight up dragons?
He's got a bunch. He's got some fire dragons, too. Wait, Edna. We're going to power Edna.
Dude, Edna finally gets to shine. She doesn't have any fairy moves, I don't think, yet. But we probably have a TM, perhaps.
I can go to the gym or the Pokemon Center and make sure she gets one.
This is glorious. I can't believe we're doing it, finally.
I'm going to, go all in.
Do you know how... Oh, my goodness. You have
many. Is it a bad idea to go all in?
I think we have to, dog. Also, yes.
We're going to go all in.
Listen, we have a get out of jail free card, dude, because you've played this game enough on your, at home, at your home console, crud, dude.
Yeah.
That if we need to find a way to trade over a level 100 to beat the game if we blow it. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Someone gets a level 100 from level 1 in a million XP.
What? This is wild, dude.
Destiny Bond? Do I need Destiny Bond? I mean, no.
Probably not.
I do need a fairy type move.
That's all we need right now. If we get a fairy type move with Edna. Because, dude, she's going to be a tank based on her other stats. You know,
yeah, she's pretty strong.
Hey guys, welcome, by the way. If you're new, I think this is episode 20.
I have no idea.
What are we
dude.
On now? 8, 7, 20? Never mind. If you're joining this late in the series, welcome. My name is Jordan. I'm the one that's not playing. I sit here and do funny voices and say words. Nicholas, he actually plays and also does the sitting, the funny voices, and the.
Pretty much, Jordan's not even needed.
Really, I'm not. We actually
Strange Steam, dude. We definitely want to learn that. That's definitely for specifically.
That's
Weezing.
A great move.
And
listen
then
to
Fairy
it.
Wind, Air Magnet, whatever.
Strange Steam.
Whatever,
is the best.
Whatever. Strange Steam.
What was that move? Was that Bleach? Was that what that move was?
Belch.
Belch. Oh. Dude, Bleach sounded way more just metal.
I think we get rid of Assurance.
Imagine,
I'll
dude, that
honest.
Move. That's a brutal move. A move named Bleach.
Throw Bleach.
I'm going to clean you.
Well, dude, it's like toxic as all get out. Yeah. It's terrifying, bro.
Oh, no. I didn't mean to hit A. No. Isn't that the worst feeling in life when you accidentally hit A?
Again, dude. Especially when thousands are watching.
It's so embarrassing, Jordan.
In normal games, you know, dude, you're chilling, you press A twice, whatever, you messed up a little bit.
Raihan is just too strong.
Some Pokemon are affected by weather.
His thing is that he changes the weather a lot.
Bro, that's ridiculous.
Hey, ball guy, finally, I'm talking to you. Ha ha ha.
You do his voice, my
He's got the perfect Pokeball. A level ball, one of the best items in the game.
I really want to know what's going wrong at home for this man.
They're like, dude, you gotta love ball guy. You gotta love ball guy.
Do I? I'm worried about him. I'm worried. I'm frightened.
I can do it. What are you kids saying? I can't wait. Right hand.
Dude, I gotta be honest. The our fan in this game, I don't like as much as the old man that trained us in every other game. You know that one dude who's like, hey there, champ.
Yeah.
Welcome.
Yeah.
Dude, you're doing so well. Like, he had personality.
That guy
pizzazz.
Still exists, dude.
Does he?
He's not quite the same, but he's at the start of each gym challenge.
I just know
maybe not this one.
The fan dude with a little.
It is a different dynamic.
All right, well, let's kick it. A uniform is a symbol of your life. You lose your uniform, you lose your life. I said uniform. Don't at me.
I'm so confused.
If you die in the game, you die in life. So don't faint.
Don't faint.
Don't choke.
Don't
all right,
die.
You got to do this, man. That
loading
logo.
Screen is a okay.
Wild, man.
I love that you fight here in this ancient area with tapestries.
Like,
don't break them though.
Be careful.
Be sure to Dynamax.
Let's see how many gym challengers are left.
I can't tell you're trying to be serious.
Huh? Not even 10. Hang 10, eh?
Ha ha.
All right then. I'll get this voice here in a little bit. Heimlich, it's time to explain the great Raihan's gym missions. Little bro, the rules are simple. All you have to do is defeat the 3 trainers that I personally trained in surfing double battles.
Okay.
The gym challenge is meant to be, challenging for your soul, wouldn't you say?
That makes sense.
Naturally, there aren't many gym challengers who can make it this far.
Can we just go and fight?
And that's why I provide a format where you can really show off the brilliant combinations that you and your Pokemon should be capable of.
So can I start?
My soul is aflame with battle, but it's time for someone else to take the spotlight from me. Come on, Sebastian, you'll be first.
Ha, Sebastian.
Sebastian, I named you when you were born.
You think Sebastian has a chance? I don't think he does.
Oh, yeah, it's me. Sebastian, he didn't actually name me. I really am kind of sick of his surfer-dude attitude, and I need to beat you. So I'm going to have to create an advantage on the battlefield. We're battling in a museum.
Turtonator is going to be hard for me to take down because fire
Who?
Has a resistance. Turtonator.
Turtonator.
Because it has a resistance to fairy.
Ooh, why? Oh, fire's resistant.
Yeah, and I don't have a water Ooh. Type, so we'll figure it out.
You have this fighting Pokemon. You have the Butterscotch Charles. You know, man? I can't remember its real name, dude. Ink something? What is it? What is their squid's real name?
Graplocked. Graplocked.
Graplocked. I love it, man. If somebody asked me, what's your favorite Pokemon that you've seen in the new game? That would be it so far, dude. That fits it for me. Oh, it's blue, squid, it's fighting. Bro.
One more Seriously, it's for. Your favorite. I love Flapple.
Yeah.
That's it. I want Flapple.
I might want to, dude, I want to train. If I played this on my own, I would train the hat thing that Bidet has.
Oh, that, yeah, and Hatrim.
That could be my favorite.
Hatterene.
Yeah, yeah. That, like, I haven't Hatterene's seen all of it yet.
Pretty cool. You haven't seen the Final Evolution.
I haven't.
Hatterene's
yet.
Pretty neat. I don't think it's what
it.
You want.
Really?
But it isn't bad at all. It's more of like a Gardevoir.
Okay. It could grow on me, though. That's fine. That's
oh,
fine.
It's definitely good.
I might super like it then, honestly. Because that, like, the first two, man, I actually think are adorable. I really like them.
Oh, yeah. No, they're cool.
So that could be my favorite.
Cool, whatever.
I don't have, like, a relationship with them, man.
Oh, dude, I gotta make sure not to use too much of my PowerPoints.
Too much of my PowerPoints. What happened? Why did our files open on the other screen? Are we out of memory?
No, we're not out of memory.
I have no idea why that opened.
Ooh, spooky!
Hey, guys.
We're back.
That was the stupidest. Woodhammer, Jordan. I've got Woodhammer
now. Do you know what's worse about that? We didn't even plan that. We just both did a dumb word together.
Yeah.
Okay.
Whoa!
He's spooked too.
Doubles, they make me sad. Double toil and
they
trouble.
They make me angry.
They make me angry. At least I have a nose.
Angry.
Jordan,
there totally were only two people before, and now there's three people.
That is the same person. Copy and pasted.
All twins. Three of them are the same dude.
Camilla.
I'm telling you.
Is your sister's name Chameleon? Because she can look like you?
Oh, wait, you actually get to, like, go into your party and be like, herba-doo-doo-doo.
We are singing songs. Okay, we're not actually going to do that. But we could have. And I just wanted you to know that we could have.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, she wears glasses like me.
I like the idea of just being, like, completely silent and just making you uncomfortable.
Yeah, it's... It doesn't work on me, though, dude, because I could do the same to you.
So this is a little bit unfortunate here, Jordan. Well, that's the thing, Jordan, is I could just not talk for the rest of the episode, and then you would feel obligated to.
I can make you uncomfortable in other ways.
Poke me. He started, like, tickling my shoulder with his index finger, and that did make me uncomfortable.
Exactly.
Don't do that.
He started tickling
weird, dude.
Tickling my shoulder. We don't have an HR department here, dude.
Bolton!
Wait, what is it? Is it HR department? What is the department that
It'd
like
be
employee
HR,
relations?
Yeah. Oh wow, oh, Jordan. Edna's so strong now.
Dude, she's gonna stomp
it's,
this.
It's almost like she's nearly level 70.
Dude, it's almost like she went from level 40 to level 70.
Yeah,
from shown
maybe.
She was shown no love to shown all of the love.
Yeah, very nice. No, but don't be burnt.
Edna was
Don't
burnt.
Be burnt.
Is Edna the name of the Incredibles lady? The one that like made the suits?
Edna.
Yeah, it's gotta be Edna.
It's
gotta be Edna, I think.
I think it's Edna, but it sounds wrong. It sounds like it's
By the way, do you know what I just got, by the way?
A car.
Well, you know how all the names, dude, have something to do with their superpower? Well, they do. I didn't realize that, dude.
I didn't know that.
Jack of all trades, that's the joke.
What are
I've never noticed that. Dash.
That makes sense.
Violet, like, I think Ultraviolet or something might make sense there. There's something there.
And then what about the others?
I can't remember the dad's name. What's his name? Mike. Probably means power. I don't know.
No, I'm pretty sure that they're
In that case, all I noticed was at least Jack! And he has all these powers?
Yeah, I'm making an Incredibles joke.
I understand that.
I saw a post and somebody was like, it took me 13 years to realize that Jack of all trades. And I'm like, it took me longer than that because I needed you to tell me.
Turn, what if it was just that his name is just Jack?
Bro, I'm reading into it. Just like, why is the rose blue in that literature book that you're going to read in high school if you haven't already?
What do you mean? Are you trying to say, you know, roses are red, but violets aren't blue? Is that what you're trying to
say? I'm just trying to say that.
That a thing you agree with?
No. What are you talking about?
Violets definitely aren't blue, but do you know why the poems are violets are blue?
Probably metering, but why?
No, it's not because of metering. It's because they, when, you know, violets, when poetry was very, very popular, there was no actual, Jordan, did you just?
I kicked a cup, I'm sorry.
You did. Jordan, there was no word for purple yet. Purple really? Wasn't a color that they knew of.
That's wild.
Like, they've seen purple, but they didn't have a name for purple yet.
Really?
So that's why it's like that, yeah.
That's wild, dude.
It's insane, Drew.
Bro, you've just edumacated the heck out of me, bro.
Yeah.
Dude, I mean, good
yeah.
work. Dude, that's a good...
You've
that
learned.
Was a,
okay.
Dude.
Dude, we look pretty cool, except when it does a close-up of our face.
We look...
And we look a lot less cool.
I'm gonna be honest... Without our uniform on, we look very cool. Like with our nice button up, the black pants, the gloves, the backpack. Now in the uniform, it's far too bright. You know what I mean, man? Like
we're just
a little washed out across the board. Yeah, Mamma Mia. Hey dude, if you're gonna dye your hair, what color would you dye it?
What color would I dye?
Because I'm not
hair?
Gonna do
really?
It. I don't think either of us would ever do that. We're gonna go gray and look sick.
I've never thought about that.
You know what? I hadn't either.
I've never cared to dye.
I know that
my
you've
hair.
Never thought about it, which is why I'm bringing it up.
Wow, dude.
To test your improv skills live.
Well, the
on
fact of
late
the matter
games.
Is, I really wouldn't want to.
Yeah, I wouldn't either. It sounds awful.
I can't think of something to do with that.
Like, you get just some really terrible green hair.
Yeah, no, I don't think I'd like
you dye
it
your hair
to
blue
be green
and
or
streamer.
Blue or anything. I don't think I don't think I'd be a fan of any of that.
No, I wouldn't either. I'm cool with keeping my brown, and you can keep your
just
blonde.
Straight black, dude.
Straight black, just jet black.
That might actually be the best.
It probably would be actually. Yeah.
Oh goodness.
Yeah, I'm not planning on it, dude. I'm gonna go gray, and I'm gonna look sick because dudes just tend to look sick with gray hair. You know what I mean? Depends on the hair. I think we're gonna look sick.
I think it's okay. I don't think it's sick.
I'm
gonna look
sick,
dude. I'm
gonna look all distinguished. I'm gonna look rad.
Jordan, you can't even grow a beard.
Your point? I'm working on it.
Yeah.
Don't look at my face like that. I saw your eyes drift down at my terrible facial hair.
Yeah, you can't say you're gonna look distinguished.
I saw, dude, somebody commented. They were like, well, I have to do a voice now.
Nice one, Heimlich. It's time to fight the true man of the hour.
Okay.
Me.
Yes, but what do you see?
Oh, what was I gonna say? Somebody commented, dude. They were like,
man, I haven't seen you guys in forever. Oh, you don't do face cam anymore?
Because like a year ago
when
or
did we
longer.
Do face cam?
Like a year and a half ago, dude. Because I remember things that were going on at the time.
Like 1% of our videos probably have face
honestly,
cam.
Honestly, yeah. Probably.
Maybe not even that many, actually. Because we have like 2,600 videos.
Is that how many we have?
Yeah.
Yikes. I mean, wow. Sweet.
Finally, a challenger made it. I'd been waiting for someone to battle, though I admit I didn't think it would be you.
Why not, dude? Wow.
But I guess I should have expected no less from a Pokemon trainer that Leon saw promising.
You look a little smug, dude.
I will be honest, I haven't eaten anything today.
You look
and
even
you
worse.
Aim to defeat Leon.
You look even more smug now.
Dude, he looks like a creature right now.
Yeah, he does.
Look at him, man, in the tooth.
Do you have any idea how hard a hurdle that is? As his greatest rival, I guess that I, Raihan, will have to show you. Has he told you that I am his greatest rival? I can
show
the
weather. Yeah, he mentioned
that. You prepared for any situation? You aren't.
Wait, I forgot. Does he actually do a 2v2 battle during this? It would make sense because the entire gym challenge you do, but I think you actually do here as well.
Dude, he looks super cool, actually. Honestly? Yeah.
His hat, I think, could be a lot cooler.
It looks like, dude, he probably started wearing that when he was 6, and he never took it off.
Yeah.
You know what I mean, dude? Like, his mom gave him, like, a little bear hat with the backpack. Yeah. It's attached to the backpack. You know what I'm talking about? Those are adorable.
Oh, my, Jordan. Boltund is absolutely worthless here.
Boltund is going to have a bad time.
Yeah, and this dude's got straight up Gigalith just randomly. Like, I mean, chill, dude. Why you got a Gigalith?
It's a pretty cool team. I'm going to be honest, dude. Gigalith and Flygon.
Yeah, no,
cool.
It's cool. It is cool. He's probably going to use like Earthquake.
Dude, you know what he looks like?
What?
A pumpkin. I've never noticed that. Look at him. He looks like a
Ryan?
Yeah.
Looks like a pumpkin?
Look at him. He looks like a pumpkin.
I always think he looks a little like a Charmeleon.
I always thought Bowser, if I'm being honest.
Bowser?
But he looks like a pumpkin now from the top view. He does look like he's trying to beat Bowser, though.
Yeah, I can see it, you know.
And Leon looks just like
body
Mario.
Press. Do not press your body upon Charles.
How dare you? I will
spray ink at you.
I forgot, he's got so many ground
types. Whoa, I haven't seen Sandaconda.
Oh yeah, you haven't seen its Gigantamax. Its Gigantamax is insane, dude.
I
explosion! Please, I want to end it on it.
You can. I recommend that. Is Sandaconda, dude, is it wrapped around itself?
I think it's or just ground.
Is it wrapped around itself? Is that what I'm looking at? It's really hard to tell.
Yes, it pretty much is.
It's very
as far as I can tell, it is.
He looks so uncomfortable and displeased with life itself. Look at him. He's like despised with everything he sees. He's like, ugh, the Grablonk, the Weezing.
He just looks a little sleepy, maybe.
He looks
tired.
Angry, dude.
No, you're right. He does look
angry. He looks just peeved with the world.
He reminds me of the dude from the Jungle Book. Specifically, the snake from the Jungle Book.
Dude, the snake is pleased for the entirety of that. I don't know when you last saw that, dude, but
it's a devious little snake.
Oh, wait, is that what Octolock does? It locks him in. Are you kidding me?
Did it actually?
I just wasted.
Bro, that's terrible.
Time, dude.
Oh, you're thinking of Octazooka, I bet.
No.
Were you not?
Because I also have Octazooka.
Dude, you should use Octazooka.
I wasn't thinking Jordan.
Bro.
I'll be honest.
Bro, you blew it.
I did, Jordan. I should be using Superpower all along.
Bro. Yeah, you should actually. That'll one-shot it.
Yeah, it should.
You know what? Hey, ooh, Rocky
this is
going
to hurt. This is going to hurt. This is going
to... In that to be fair, hurt. We expected dragon Pokemon, and we've only seen one so far.
Yeah. We're doing fine. Our levels are actually completely fine. Do you notice that like all of our Pokemon are pretty much at least level 46 or around there?
No, I don't entirely know how. I guess it's the way that they developed XP and probably the candies that we get certainly.
Yeah, maybe
not. But it feels like they have made it to where you don't have to do too much external training except for that which you would like
to. Well, the max raid battles, Jordan, are insane. I was watching a video. A dude trained up a Pokemon from level 1 to level 100 only using max raid battles and only battling with that level 1 Pokemon an hour and a half.
Whoa, Durluadn?
Durluadn.
What does it evolve from?
It doesn't.
It's just its own thing?
It's very cool.
It's nice looking.
I don't want to immediately take it down. So its typing's really good, actually. It's good against fairy.
So it's metal?
It's steel and dragon.
Steel and dragon, okay.
So,
I was saying metal. I'm sorry, everybody.
I can't use Max Starfall. I forgot about that.
You can do it!
It actually is a massive counter to Edna.
Yeah. Dude, Max Strike. Alright, dog.
Okay.
What makes sense? I would just train steam it, dude.
No, it's steel.
Oh, so it won't affect it, just in general?
What? I don't even care if I lose because of this. But during, it's going to Dynamax. Well, specifically.
It's going to Dynamax.
It's going to Gigantamax. And dude, its Gigantamax dude. Is interesting.
I'm ready for it. I'm so excited. Whoa, I like his little person. Dude, they gave this guy a personality. I know that I
made a selfie.
Whoa!
It's straight up a skyscraper.
Dude.
They made a skyscraper.
Dude, that's so stupid.
Why is it a skyscraper?
I mean, it looks good, but it's so stupid.
I like
stupid.
It, but it is stupid.
It's so stupid.
It's so stupid,
it, like,
even though it's great.
It looks so shiny, but why?
Durluadn, by the way, competitively viable. Durluadn is insane.
Really?
The typing's so good, it
How
learns
it
what
so
it needs to, and it's got
looking.
Good stats.
I mean, like, what would that
it's
be
It's one of
the
hardest
wild?
Pokemon skin in the game, Jordan.
Really?
I caught two just in case when I was completing the Pokedex.
Wow, that's nutty.
They're not actually that hard if you know how to do it, but, like,
They're
it's
difficult.
Still like a, well, it's like a 1% chance, but I got lucky both times and found them immediately when I was actually looking for other stuff. So, yeah.
Nick?
Yeah.
Did you just use Explosion?
I did last time, but I was paralyzed. No! Edna never gets to use Explosion! That's so sad, Jordan.
That is sad, actually. I really wanted to
Also, its
it.
Defense keeps going up.
Uh-oh.
Which is unfortunate because I got rid of Fire Spin. I got rid of Fire Spin.
Yeah, but you probably have a fire move, right?
Yeah, but it's not a special one. And you got to understand, Jordan, once again, this typing's so good.
Yeah.
It's dragon as well.
Oh, so fire's not very...
Fighting is super effective against it.
Wow.
Ice is super effective
against it. Is there another metal dragon? Just Dialga, but Dialga wasn't nuts.
Dialga is the only other one.
But it wasn't nuts.
Dialga is nuts.
Is Dialga nuts?
Yeah, Dialga's good. What are you talking about? Dialga's insane, dude.
You're right, bro.
What do I put out there?
Send out Slifer, dude, then if you need to revive Edna, you'll do that.
Yeah.
You know, dog?
Reviver to then use Explosion.
Exactly, yeah.
Very reviver nice. To destroy.
Whoa! Those... Okay, did I throw, actually,
you
by messing around?
If I'm being honest, you probably threw.
Yeah, that's okay. It happens.
Dude, I've done that. Is that a Rotom camera? Is that what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's a Rotom camera. That's it's
ridiculous.
A Rotom phone. I ride a Rotom bike. Rotoms are everywhere. We have a Rotom Pokedex.
So there's going to be a horror genre next. It's gonna be a first-person horror
Rotoms.
Game with Rotoms. They're taking over.
Yeah, they revolt.
Oh dear.
Oh, I love the Slifer, man.
I know. This isn't even the Gigantamax form.
This isn't even my final form.
You've seen that.
I have. It's delightful, too.
I love it. Please. No! It's gonna one-shot my Pokemon!
It might not.
No, it totally will!
Dude, I think you lost.
So I didn't have much HP. Did I actually game? Ah, ha, ha. I'll use max revives and stuff when needed. But the thing is, also, the Sandstorm with it turn raises the special defense of Durluadn.
Bro.
So, like, he's just absolutely nasty.
What a tank. And the damage is obviously
there. That's why he's so good.
That's so good.
Woo, woo! That was a good punch, Graplock!
That's my second superpower, Jordan. You gotta understand. My attack keeps falling.
I know,
I need to switch out Charles, is what I need to do.
You need to switch out Charles. You need to send out...
I'll let Charles die.
Does Corviknight have any... Do you have any tech moves that you could do? Like a move that would...
No, I don't have much attack. I'm sending out my Bolton for Nuzzle.
Just to paralyze it. At least get something going.
Exactly. Oh, this is also very fortunate.
Okay, cool.
Gets rid of a lot of its HP.
Dude,
it look so pleasant?
I really like it.
Like, I like it when it's Gigantamax, but I think it looks so much cooler when it's
so
not,
cooler.
Actually.
It looks like
not
a
Gigantamax.
Almost like a Bakugan or something. I can't place it. You know, it looks like something specifically, but I really like it.
It's such a cool Pokemon.
It's so cool. It's Gigantamax is stupid. I like it, but it's also stupid.
Durluadn, it's straight up like... Straight up like a cannon is kind of what it looks like to me. I don't know what it looks like.
I mean, it just looks clean. It looks slightly otherworldly, but also a little
it's
bit.
It's one of my favorite Pokemon.
I like it a lot. Whoa.
It's one of the ones they announced early on. It's one of my favorite from this gen, though. It's very cool.
I like it a
and
lot.
I think people are... I think it's got to stay a fan favorite. It better be a fan favorite.
It certainly
right
will be. And if not, we can know by the comments. They'll be like, well, dude, here's what's going to happen.
You're so wrong.
They're either going to be like, they're either going to be angry that we called its mega stupid. You know what I mean? I called him stupid. I will take full credit for calling its Gigantamax very dumb.
Well, Jordan.
Hit him with a nuzzle, Nick.
No, why would I hit him with another nuzzle?
Because it'll... Oh, drill peck for the win?
Yeah, just
it's
drill peck
lagging
for the
all
win
of a sudden? Look at that frame rate.
Yeah,
it's
Sandstorm, Jordan. I'm not even joking. The spark.
Wow.
Easiest round of my life.
Dude.
And now we have an OP Edna, dude.
Bro.
Absolutely OP Edna. Edna deserves it.
Edna super deserves it. She deserves the world, man.
Edna's been great throughout
Edna
all of
has
this.
Been a delight. All right, let's see here.
One, two, sweet, and ta-da, Bolton forgot to move and learned Wild Charge.
Yeet.
I'm the new announcer. This is how I sound.
Yo, Bolton's so cool.
What?
Yeah.
I might have lost, but I took a good look at myself. Maybe I should take a quick selfie. I look beautiful.
Why did your voice change entirely?
Because I just did the announcer voice. And my voice hurts, I'm going to be honest.
Oh.
In the aftermath of the furious battle, I feel as pure and refreshed as when the sky clears after a storm.
That's when it's best to serve.
What can I possibly say? Calling myself Leon's rival seems I've grown quite conceited for someone who can't even claim the title of champion.
Probably not the best time to serve.
Overconfident in both myself and my team, I'll give you what you want then. The proof of your victory, the little dragon badge, my little friend. Sincerely, you are so little. Look at my hand compared
to
your hand.
That is such a cool badge, though, Jordan. Don't you love that color?
Dog.
It looks so nice. The shading's so nice. And look at that. The coin is completed.
You can now catch Pokemon of any level. I hope that you grow to my size and you fill your heart with joy. It's time to fight Leon.
That's just what he's saying, right? Dude,
yeah.
I like this guy, by the way. They actually made him super cool.
He's a nice dude. He's
you
cool.
You owe us that much, at least, for beating us in a battle here today.
I like that's a little samurai. Yeah, I tried, man. Dude, my voice can't go deep right now. It's like just permanently in this slight above
Ooh,
deep.
Time for the Champion Cup. But Raihan, he's coming back out.
Who's that little kid talking to?
Himself, Jordan. Himself.
That's cute. All right.
Sorry to hold you up, but there was something I forgot. First off, as a sign of my respect here, TM number 99. It contains
breaking
the
swipe.
Move Breaking Swipe.
I like to swipe and then break things.
It's
so
true.
It'd be perfect for me.
Breaking, no breaking, Swiper. Now, secondly, here's the Dragon Type Gym uniform, a mark of true strength.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
When
I
you wear
it,
you may notice it is a hand-me-down worn by Jeff, number 8, Challenger Heimlich. You've now completed the gym challenge. Good on you, kiddo. Now prove your strength to the whole region at the Champion Cup.
My voice super fell off. I apologize. My throat
okay.
is
it's
dead
okay.
right now.
Just keep going.
Yeah, Raihan. I'm here to see just how good you are. I'm gonna mop the floor with you.
There you are, Leon's little brother. Don't worry, I'll give you a battle that will make you want to quit the gym challenge altogether and surf for all of your life.
I've tried out lots of different strategies and I've made up my mind about how I want to battle. I'm not gonna lose. I'm gonna beat you, Heimlich, and even Lee!
Then I will start my new kingdom, the kingdom of Galarhop. Galapia.
Galapia.
I'll be seeing you, Heimlich. Let's have another epic battle someday. My voice has changed yet again. If you were feeling up for it, you might want to go train hard in the wild area.
Already did that, nerd.
How do you think I beat you? Do you see my Edna, dude?
Easy peasy, a lemon, a squeezy.
Well, dude, so what's left in the game?
What do you mean?
Like, what do we
The Champion Cup's gonna happen. There's plenty of stuff, but we're ending off this episode right here.
Hype. All right, see you guys next time.
Bye.
Bye, everybody.